Where do I sign on?
Joan Ferguson?
That's right.
Welcome to Wentworth. I'm Meg Morris.
Maggie Kirkpatrick, a star of the 1980s Australian TV soap opera Prisoner, has been charged with child sex offences. Kirkpatrick has been charged with 2 counts of indecent assault and 1 count of gross indecency with a person under 16 years. A Victoria Police spokeswoman said the 74-year-old would face the Melbourne Magistrates Court on August 19th.
Well, Auntie, why don't you just choose whatever you'd like?
Well, Mr. Stewart, do you have the smoke variety?
Yep, you're in luck. It came in this morning.
Oh, goody. Now, Marilyn, I want some of that English tea up there too. I'm not putting up with tea bags for anyone.
The actress appeared in many shows, including Hey Dad, Blue Heelers and Home and Away, plus more recently in the Australian production of the musical Wicked. Kirkpatrick told News Corp Australia she will fight to clear her name.